Hello there, welcome back to Resident Evil 3. Let's continue where we left off. Right. I don't think I need a... two of those. Why do I keep doing that?
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead. I don't got time for this!
Fuck it. Didn't even touch him. Of course I don't get the lockpick.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Great.
Oh.
We got liquors again. If you didn't check that properly. My defense, I didn't know if he was going to do that. Have it all worked out. That's why I saw something drop down then. Give me a sec. Why can't we just stay dead? Yay! Got an ID card. Wait, you can actually come in here?
Jesus Christ!
That's the reason you get better at shooting. Just one, there's no room up here. God, the knife is fucking shit. One grenade killed both of them. That's much better.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan cheat.
Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
I'm guessing it was Nikolai that killed him. Thank you.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard. September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. Now, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck!
Alright, let's go. Anything else in here? I don't need that anymore, and I don't need that.
All right, Joe, hang tight.
T, I got it.
Good, I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
This is why we should split up. Oh well. Fuck off, you should not be able to turn around that quickly, you're a zombie. I thought you didn't check there was any other doors. I just saw that door went in.
You're gonna be okay, Joe. Tyrell. What the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. You sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Actually, guys, till next time.